Austin police are investigating two weekend murders. The first one happened late Friday night near the corner of North Lamar and Fairfield Drive. Police say 33-year-old Adam Gonzalez died from stab wounds. Officers believe the motive was a disagreement over some personal property.